Alright, last video in the stained glass corset series. This painting was a lot of fun to do because it was sort of like a coloring book in a lot of ways. And it was super cool to see the paint sort of come along. I added a little bit of contrasting colors, like a little bit of blue and the red, to create that sort of spread out and weathered look, which I think added quite a lot to the piece, though I don't know if I overdid it. Let me know in the comments. But, once all of those pieces of color were in there, I thought it looked really good, and this is how it turned out.